स्वागत है आप सबका फिर से। आप देख रहे हैं कम्युनिटी रानप और मैं हूं विकास नांगिया। ह्यूमन ट्रैफिकिंग संजीदगी से भरा मुद्दा है जिसकी लपेट में आज दुनिया के कई देश आ चुके हैं। भारत और अमेरिका में अक्सर आए दिन इससे जुड़ी खबरें सुनने को मिलती हैं। इस ओर समाज को जागरूक करने के उद्देश्य से न्यूयॉर्क में मर्सिडीज बेंज फैशन वीक की रैपअप पार्टी के दौरान ब्यूटी फॉर फ्रीडम संस्था ने फंडरेजर का आयोजन किया। म्यूजिक और फूड में कुछ अलग सी कशिश है जो समाज को एक सूत्र में बांधने में अहम भूमिका निभाती है। ब्यूटी फॉर फ्रीडम संस्था इसे भली भांति समझ इस कलात्मक सूझबूझ को समाज सेवी कार्यों के लिए फंडरेजर के रूप में आयोजित करती है जिसमें सभी बड़े चाव से शामिल होते हैं। ब्यूटी फॉर फ्रीडम ह्यूमन ट्रैफिकिंग से पीड़ित व्यक्तियों की मदद करने का प्रयास कर रही है। संस्था को अपना सहयोग देने फॉक्स न्यूज एंकर कैली राइट और जानी मानी हस्तियां पहुंची। वर्ली वेयर और रिकीज फूड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन सर्विस ने बतौर स्पॉन्सर गिफ्ट आइटम्स और डिजर्ट्स द्वारा सभी का दिल जीता।
Today's event is called Beauty for Freedom, and it's actually a freedom brunch to wrap up the Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week. But this is one where beauty and fashion comes together for a purpose, and that is to call attention to ending human trafficking. There are 27 million people caught up in slavery right now, and all of them deserve a right to be free. So this organization, Beauty for Freedom, is trying to help facilitate that.
Well, my role always is to provide food to the restaurants, to catering halls. Today, as a partner with Rajbhog, we are doing entire dessert selection here, and this is a great event. It is supporting a cause, Beauty or Freedom, that is Monica's charity, and that's what we are kind of celebrating and supporting.
We are supporting the Beauty for Freedom, a non-profit organization that helps fight the human trafficking in the U.S. and around the globe. Mm-hmm. And we are giving giveaways to all the guests of Beauty for Freedom event today. We are giving away some cookbooks from Worldly's Top 20 Recipes Cookbook. Uh-huh. And we are giving some copperware, some copper cups and some copper dishes to all the attendees here today.
इस अवसर पर volunteers ने Beauty for Freedom से जुड़े मूल्यों पर अपने विचार व्यक्त किए। बतौर Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Wrap-Up Party में fashion designers को सम्मानित किया गया। Ford model और Beauty for Freedom की founder Monica Watkins ने बताया कि उनकी संस्था आगामी दिनों में कोलकाता इंडिया स्थित NGOs को अमेरिका से सहयोग देगी।
Well, actually, we're going to go to India this summer for the first time. I've been working with an organization raising funds for them through Beauty for Freedom, and the organization is based out of Kolkata, and it's called New Light India. And what we do is we sort of raise funds, raise awareness, and raise noise about ending sex trafficking. And we raise funds for those organizations that are doing that. So New Light India is one of the organizations that we work with. We hope to partner with Varley and Varley Ware and Varley Media and all of the other amazing companies who are here today on other fundraising initiatives in the future.
You know, this was something very close to a lot of us when you're talking for beauty, for freedom. Slavery, sex trafficking, you know, we back in India have been witness to a lot of these kind of issues, and it's so wonderful to hear that they are going to be supporting a venture in Calcutta as well. And then we look forward to being, of support to them and being part of this for a long time to come.
Every territory where we live with victims of our own, make believe it or no, it's all right to keep occupied with this wonder lost in, and I'm still trusting to be an end to this blinding rain and these millions of verses were not in vain. But tonight I feel a little fragile and blue, and I would like to sleep next to you.